Here's a completely different twist now of a song made famous by the great Tommy Dorsey Band, Song of India.